An old acquaintance of yours kind of challenged you. She said, you might not even know what defense we're in at times tonight.
And I'm afraid she's going to be right.
Right through the defense for the first Duke bucket goes Lambert. The loose ball scrum. Tech has won these more often than not tonight. Cole to Baptiste in the corner. And a double-digit lead. Switching defenses. You can tell she draws some satisfaction from trying to confound people doing that. Gorecki thought she was fouled. Throws it up and in. Those players off their teams are not nearly what they are, but I agree with you in just how many different ways she impacts the game. Kitley has a major impact on this game. Cole. Let the play extend. This is Shepherd, and there's her first field goal. Kitley. Help comes. Finds the shooter. Shepherd. There's her second throw.
Testing the shot, but not putting her on the free throw line.
Here's Kitley. And she steps through and scores again. Just lay it down late in the clock. And Cole didn't get it, but did take a big chunk off the game clock.
30 seconds off again.
Odom scores and is fouled by Lydia Rivers. With their 11th and keep their hopes alive for a double bye next week in the ACC tournament in Greensboro.